Naga is the one and only Sagittarius swag here, and today
you're not only.
We're doing the Warner Brothers studio tour with the more Harry Potter jazz. So I'm excited. And let's get to it. I am so excited for this tour / walkthrough. I'm a big Harry Potter fan. Not the biggest, but a big one. I know a lot of things, and I'm excited to see where they made everything. And so that's going to be really fun and exciting.
Comment down below who your favorite character is. There's mine. Snape.
We can fit over 400 cast and crew in this set, so we can certainly fit all of you. And as you're making your way in, you'll also see that you do pass Professor Quirrell in the middle of the room there. Now he, of course, was from the very first film where he runs in into the Great Hall and there's trouble in the dungeon. Now, we do also have our lovely Halloween feast out as well, as it is, of course, that time of year. And they often use fake foods during filming and movies and stuff like that. And this is for two very good reasons. So the first reason that you can use fake food during filming is because you have a lot of kids that will eat your real food, so you get fake food instead. And then the second reason is because it starts to go off, especially under hot studio lighting. You can imagine on day 3 or 4 of filming, it doesn't smell so great. So they often use fake food. Now some of this is real, some of it is fake. See if you can tell what is what. And I'm going to tell you a little bit about the Great Hall. So we do have some lovely murals on the front and back of the walls that were hand-painted for the very first films. And we also have something very large missing, which if you look up, is of course our enchanted ceiling. Now they are a little bit difficult to find. This is what it would have looked like during filming. They added that at a later date with the magic of computers. But if you will give the floor a stamp, that there is
I'm
Absolutely, it's one of those ones that you walk onto every time, no matter how long you've been there. Wow, this
I'm
Also, this video is dragging on a bit long, so I'm gonna end it here, and I'll make a second part, and we'll, like, resume it once I get to the next part of the tour. But that's it for right now, and we'll see you later today. Bye!